Nagsama-sama ang top models na may dugong Pinay na sina Maureen Robles-Witz, Adela May Marshall, at Ambra Gutierrez para sa launch ng Hashtag Be Heard campaign. Nagkaroon pa ng mini fashion show sa event. Isinusulong ng Hashtag Be Heard campaign ang pagkakaroon ng child-friendly at free from abuse na mga komunidad. Ayon sa top models, gusto nilang gamitin ang kanilang passion for fashion para suportahan ng iba't ibang advokasya gaya nito.
Even today, like just raising awareness of it, I think is doing so much. Kasi lalo na dito sa Pilipinas, I feel like people don't really talk about it so much. And I hope that by seeing us talk about it will make it more of a relevant.
We really hope that we get a lot of support for this because it's very important to us.
Hindi naman malayo ang advokasyang ito para kay Ambra, na isa sa mga nagsampa ng reklamong sexual harassment laban sa American film producer na si Harvey Weinstein.
I am trying to show others what I've done, that keep going strong, keep believing, and God will always provide everything for you.
Pinangunahan din ng host at judge ng Asia's Next Top Model na si Cindy Bishop ang exhibit na Hashtag Respeto Naman at Hashtag Don't Tell Me How to Dress. Isinusulong ng kampanya ang women empowerment at paglaban sa gender-based violence sa mga Pilipina. Nelson Canlas, updated sa Showbiz Happenings.